lot of business women come to me and they know that I was a stylist on photo shoots for 15 years, and it's always like, well, what color shoe do I wear with that outfit? What color top do I want to wear? What kind of this? And what someone who's not really that attuned to their style is thinks it's always the one thing. Like, if I'm wearing a black dress, do I wear red shoes? And it's like, I don't know. Okay, what's the dress look like? What's the hemline look like? What do the shoes look like? So they don't understand the big picture. And what happens is when you get higher, 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 and you start doing your own photos or your own headshots or even just like a talking head video, what happens is the same questions are like, what color do I wear? What do I wear? What do I do? And the thing is, you need to wear things that are most authentic to you so you'll feel comfortable. But what you're wearing also needs to work with the color and the composition of what's around you and the setting of where you are. If you're putting it on your website, what you're wearing should go to the colors of your website. Not like you're some matchy-matchy freak and your website's blue and green and you only wear blue and green, but it should complement it in a way that it all looks unified and aligned. And that actually is not so difficult, because if you start doing what I like to call iconic moments and look for what stays in your mind, what colors are you attracted to, what styles are you attracted to through time, your iconic moments, you'll find a thread in there of your style, of what you like in everything you do. So what you might like in your clothing is going to be no different than the colors you'll choose for your website, or the fonts of your site might have a certain shape and a certain style. And you'll find that even, let's say you like very rounded serif fonts on your site, and you find that when it comes to your clothing, you like to be very feminine, rounded, billowy looks. There's always like a thread that comes together. So if you start looking at it and your iconic moments, you'll be finding a way of doing that. But when it comes to what you're actually wearing, when someone's looking at you in such a tight fashion, they're kind of immediately deciding if you're relevant or not. And if you look a little uncomfortable or self-conscious in your clothing, or your clothes look out of style or way too trendy so they spoil within a season or two, the person's going to think that about you. So when you're doing photos like this, sure, if it's like a throwaway shot and you want to wear something cool and crazy and trendy, yeah, go for it. But if you're wearing something that you want to stick with for a little while, kind of cool modern classics always work best for a few reasons. One is they won't spoil, they won't have an expiration date on it. And the other thing is, if you're going to be repeating videos, repeating things, they won't be so glaring and so out there that people will see your clothes before you. And the other thing is, when things are more tailored, they actually look better in a close situation like that. So I like to wear a lot of big oversized sweaters in real life. I love wearing that, but when I'm doing photos, unless I could play with the collar a little bit or do something with it, they can look very bulky. And just like doing a video like this, wearing a big oversized sweater would make me look massive, but if I was standing and walking and playing with it, it wouldn't. So the camera does add weight to you, but it also, if you don't have a stylist on set making sure what you're wearing is moving the wrong way or doing the wrong things, you're really better off wearing things that are more streamlined and classic and in a shade of palette that I've always preferred blacks and navies and neutrals. I think they're just much more chic. But wearing something that won't wear you, that will complement your website, your brand colors, and make you feel good about yourself. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoy watching this as much as I enjoy making them for you. In case you're new to me, I'm Sharon Haver, and I help entrepreneurs who realize that their expertise is not enough to stand out in a crowded market. Everything from your branding, from your style, to your photos, your videos, it all comes together. I'm the founder of FocusOnStyle.com since 1999, and I never thought I was techie. That's a long time online. So anyway, if I can do it, you can do it. I'm all about sharing and helping. And if you find value in this, hey, please share it with a friend. See you next time.